So someone apparently stole my Chromecast for some reason. I know. Random. So I got another one. But this time, I'm gonna unbox it in this video. In a video, actually. Because I didn't unbox it in a video the first time. Because it was a Christmas present. And, you know, you open those right away. Unless you don't. I open them right away. So this is it. We're gonna remove the precious little plastic it has. If you're familiar with unboxing technology-related gadgets, you know removing the plastic is the best part. Here it is. There we go. So it's in Spanish because, of course, I live in a Spanish-speaking country. And if only it would stop focusing on the apple. Please. Please. Don't focus on the apple. You can do it. Focus on. There we go. You can. No! Hold on. So this is the front of it. I think the first box I had before this one was in English, because this is kind of weird to me. Or maybe I'm just delusional. So the first time I opened one of these, I hit myself in the face because I kept trying to open it from here. This part, I was lifting it up, but you're not supposed to open it that way. You're supposed to pull this and it'll come right off, okay? But I didn't know. So I kept trying to open it like that, and then I eventually tore it, and when I did, I punched myself, and it hurt. So we're not doing that again. Trying to cover the apple with my elbow so that it doesn't focus on it. Okay, whatever. Focus, don't focus, I don't care. You ready? Just a white box. And then, wah, da-da, da-da, stop, oh my god, I just got it, I'm already slamming it. I opened it not more than 5 seconds ago and it's already filled with dust. So the Chromecast brings the Chromecast, obviously, because why wouldn't it? Then, you pull this, and then you'll find, is it USB-C or Lightning? I think it's lightning. So USB to lightning cable. And a cube. So now I have two of these. But yeah, it's very tiny. It's compact. I mean, you could take it anywhere. It's just that I think that every time you plug it into a TV, you need to set it up. Or not. Because I don't think I can just plug it out of my TV, go to the capital city, plug it into a random TV, and then I'm just ready to go and just stream. I don't think so. Then it brings these instruction manuals. So, instructions. And then nobody reads these. You just have to plug this in. Here's the HDMI output. Input. You don't necessarily need to use a cube. You can plug this into your TV's USB slot, or you could plug this into an outlet, plug it in here, and you're ready to go. I personally just use my TV's USB output. You might be wondering, why didn't you get the Chromecast 4K edition? Well, I got a Chromecast in the first place because I have this TV that's from like 2014, so it can't stream Disney Plus or HBO Max and those type of platforms. And it's not a 4K TV, so I had to get this. So that's it. Thank you for coming to my boring unboxing. See you another day, probably. If I don't kill myself.